city from the imminent collapse, a motion of no confidence be brought back against the sitting executive alderwoman Tania Campbell. Two, that based on the substance of the assessment of the belief in this motion, council resolve that the executive mayor is not fit for office. Three, that giving the recommendation to council must resolve that the executive mayor, alderwoman Tania Campbell, must be removed effect, as guided by Section 58 of Municipal Structures Act. Four, that once the motion is carried, the councillor must immediately elect the new executive mayor for the city of Ekurhuleni, the city of Ekurhuleni Council at the same ordinary council meeting of the day of tabling the motion as guided by Rule 18 of Council Standing Orders, proposed by me, myself, Mukhota, Johnson Ona, and seconded by Siwile Ngondwana. Thank you.
In that